Oh, but like the panic buying is still stupid and like
toilet paper.
Like seriously, like toilet paper. That's what you're scared of. Like, it doesn't make any sense.
Like forget food, you know.
Yeah.
We got to make sure we can wipe our ass. I mean, you know.
That's nuts.
Today sales are up.
Yeah. Now, but these paper mills are loving the toilet paper shortage.
You know, in the
like, they forgot to pump that toilet paper out.
Yeah, but long term, they're not going to make more sales, though, right? Because, like...
Exactly.
The toilet paper's not going to go bad or anything, so
yeah.
Long term, it doesn't actually...
It's just the market will eventually balance itself out, so...
Yeah, yeah.
So what the government did in Holland...
I mean, you're not shipping two times as much right now.
We just want 60 to 70% of the population to get the virus.
No, I had somebody text me about, like, getting dog food, and I'm like, dogs can eat human food. Yeah, like, if there's a dog food shortage, my dog can eat my food, so.
Just no tomatoes.
Shoot, my dog eat carrots, man. She ain't really worried. Anyway, I guess I'm on the soapbox, but maybe you guys help me understand some of it.
Yeah, I'm the same way. Like, panic doesn't serve anyone good. Like, that's never good, no matter the situation.
Florist, I think they're doing the same in the UK. I think it's because it doesn't affect white people as much. I know Italy is being affected, but I don't think they are the same as like Northern Europe.
So the virus is racist?
Okay. Yes, it is.
Is it?
So.
Yes. It hits Asians preferentially.
Must be designed
by the American military, right?
Yeah,
sure.
Trump administration.
So we need to quarantine all Asians?
Well, only for their own protection, if you do. It's definitely going to get hit harder.
I mean, we have quarantined the Japanese before, so.
That's a little different situation.
The Chinese are blaming the Americans.
No, I guess you have a good point, though, about your parents. Like, yeah, you wouldn't want your parents and elders to get sick. Because I wouldn't want my parents to die from something like this. But...
And, like, it is a bunch more lethal than the common flu.
Just not the bad flus.
Yeah.
But, I mean, yeah, but also, the flu untreated can turn into pneumonia and then you die from that, so.
Yeah.
Go away.
Do you want me to go in? Okay, I'll go in. I'm sorry.
No, I thought I'd risk it.
I did the same, to be honest. No one came and bothered me.
Yeah. I must have got you.
I wasn't looking.
I need radar.
It's a pretty cool map.
What's the dragon teeth do?
Stops. Yeah.
It's what?
It's a wall. It's a bit, yeah.
Oh, okay. I was kind of wondering that last night.
So, love, do we fight to the death, or is this peace among us?
Where are you? Are you, like...
Yeah, we're right next to each other.
Damn. Oh, I don't know. We can be friends, I guess.
Scavenger drop pods detected. Okay, but you took the middle path, so I can't get out of here unless I go through you. You're not making this easy.
I know.
Why are you so slow?
I think we're stuck in an abusive relationship.
Out.
Yeah, sorry mate, I'm already here. Come on. Yes! Now the max 2, please. There you go.
Unbelievable.
I need more. More everything. Scavengers are dropping units in our area. Scavenger commander detected. Oh, hello.
I think I'm dead. I'm dead already. Made some bad choices.
Someone's visiting us. You sure you want to come to here?
Who's this?
Oh, hello. Who's blue?
Oh, no, that's just the
Oh, it's the thing.
Yeah, it's the scavengers.
Bloody scavengers.
Hey, why are you going down there? Come back here.
Wasting energy.
Oof. Do I want to do that?
Oh no, I wasn't looking, I thought you were running away.
So you're going down there? You can't go up from there. I guess you can go to someone else's base, but...
You're wasting energy.
What is this thing? Is it a scavenger?
What thing?
It's so fast.
Oh, you captured that one.
Scavenger peewee. It's
nice.
It's as fast as a normal peewee.
You can send it over to someone else. Hey, I'm here. I said I'm here. Jesus. Go away. Go away. Ah, come on. Do I have someone else to bother?
You gonna control do that?
Okay, you're asking for it.
What did I do that for?
It was worth a try.
another scavenger commander detected in the area.
Where's the old beamer thing? Oh, there it is.
Hey, our range is Rokos.
This is utter fail. Can't believe it.
Oh my god.
Guys having fun over there?
No.
One of us is.
He seems so weak. Is it just me, or are they weak or not? Oh, now riot tanks. Great. Fantastic.
What are you building over here? Oh, you're just repairing your comm.
An extra scavenger commander has been spotted. Low power. An enemy commander Oof. Has died.
GG.
GG, well played. That was a good one. I thought I was dead when you came over with the peewees in my base.
Yeah, I turned back for some reason.
Yeah, I don't know why.
I went for your common, there was two
elements. Yeah, and I already had a little tease over there. Alright. Who's next?
Scavengers are doing well.
I guess everyone's preoccupied with each other.
Mm-hmm.
really sucking here.
Are you able to res a scavenger commander if it dies?
Aircraft spotted. Yeah, that's an interesting question.
Because they can build such cool stuff. They have 16 pages of build options.
New scavenger commander entered this location.
Alright, so I have two nano turrets. What's the difference between the two? They have a cost difference, but oh, never mind, I think one of them's for water. Okay, I got it. Sorry.
Now I feel bad for killing you so early, love.
No, it's okay. True.
22 unit detected. An additional scavenger commander has been detected.
Why aren't they shooting? I don't know if it was that was pathfinding or something else, but it was quite bad.
How you doing, Green?
No, I'm about out. Well, I got hit from two different sides. Yeah, I got hit from two different people.
Yeah, you didn't have enough AA.
So who works on the UI? Any you guys? Okay. I can help you as time progresses.
We're at our lost. Well, that's lame.
So I'm guessing it took somebody some time to design all these different units.
had source. Any unit you send to kill scavengers is just coming back as a dead guy trying to kill you.
I've been watching the like the reclaim it does, and it just reclaims the like entire map.
Yeah.
Norris, did you blow up my HLLT? You're not supposed to do that.
Well, I'm guessing where he's heading.
You blew up another one! Stop it!
You've received new units.
Oh, Smurf.
That was an advanced metal.
Stop it.
Oh, fuck. I hate those crawling bombs.
Yeah. It's the first thing it builds when it builds a T2 lab. It's just evil through and through.
Zeus? Oh fuck, I'm so fucked.
This is gonna be interesting.
Oh my word, the scavengers.
What's the scavengers doing?
Yeah.
What is this game, man?
Oh my god.
So many scavengers.
Shit. Did you see that for us?
Like, just as soon as you left to attack me, they went for you. I think that's a sign, Floris. I think that's a sign.
That was like 50 bombers.
That's got to be the best HLLT I've ever built. Sitting there killing everything.
detected.
I'm gonna put those there.
What are you up to, Flores?
But Shield's doing a good job, Cortex.
I have no idea what you just said.
Oh, the Shield is doing a good job.
T3 unit detected.
I see that the scavengers also make shields for their base.
Oh, stupid T3 units. Alright, whatever.
Scavenger alert. An experimental Tech 3 unit has entered the battlefield.
Alright, who's...
Danger.
Who?
Have unleashed a large experimental tech unit.
Dragon? Who's Dragon? Is he? Oh, fuck. I crashed.
Oh, man.
It's right. Yeah, continue on. Try to catch up, but don't worry about me.
I like that the scavengers drop in the middle and just give everybody a hard time.
Yeah, yeah. What minute are you guys at?
44.
Oof, that'll take a while.
You're wasting energy.
Oh, and another player down.
Oh, who died?
That was Zekra. Scavengers have dropped a highly lethal boss unit
in the area. Destroy it before it reaches the... Is that it? You're
wasting energy. I don't know, it's a shame your factories went on repeat.
Yeah. That's too bad indeed. Am I just leaking metal?
Yeah.
No, I'm at 30 minutes, trying to catch up.
You killed about, I don't know, 6 waves of scavenger.
And there are 2 scavenger crow bosses punching your base.
Okay.
You built like millions of fighters.
Yeah.
Must be replayed everywhere.
I usually put my factories on repeat, but I wanted a little bit more eco before I did that.
You played again?
Is it over?
Well, Smurf's still in the game.
The scavengers are really annoying. They just drop 20 or 31 diplomats. And they're just sending them everywhere. Oh no, they're not sending them everywhere. He's gonna kill you, Rag.
Well, I'm not here to do anything about it, so.
There's a Goliath entering your base.
Well, you're saying that to me, but I can't do anything about it.
I'm just letting you know.
Thanks, I appreciate it.
Wait, are you talking about me?
No. No, Ruckness, he crashed and now the enemy is entering his base, but he can't do nothing about it. Smurf and Floris are battling it out.
Hey. Let me know if you guys started up the game.
Oh yeah, sure. No problem.
What the heck did I just create?
What minute are you at now?
52.
What?
I'm at 43.
Here, I'll export this. No mic stream chat. Check it out.
It would be nice if you could set some diplomacy. If you give them metal, they'll fight for you. It's just investing them, you know?
That's a good idea.
share metal.
At this rate, I think the scavengers might win.
Wow, GG.
Was that intentional or...?
Not sure, Ragnar won.
Good job, Ragnar.